The internet never sleeps, so it provides endless opportunities for all forms of businesses. But are Maltese ready to shop online?
Malta is more than ready. We've seen a surge in sales. If you look at Amazon, 20% increase. Apple, the same thing. Google, the same thing. The consumer wants it. You have to be there. If you're a shop and you're not there, you're missing out. You're missing out big time. The question is, why not have an online shop? 15 to 20% of your sales will happen online. For some stores, even higher. It allows you to reach consumers anywhere in the world, at any time, at their convenience. Your shop is literally sitting in everyone's pocket. Why not be there? You should do your research. As if you're opening a fashion store, jeweler shop, the first thing you do is your consumer. What are they buying? At what time are they buying? At what price point? You should do the same with your online store. You shouldn't treat it as a separate entity or something that you have on the side. You should treat it as your first or second store or third store. It gives you the same advantages as a physical store and more, so you shouldn't treat it differently. Speak to your suppliers. They've probably done this before, or they've worked with people who have done this before. They know what sells, they know what works, and in some cases they might even be able to give you discounts if you're promoting their products online. Second, hit Google. Check for other shops that are selling similar products or in the similar niches. Very likely they'll have statistics that are very available to you, very public, and these could range from what price point does your product sell, in which areas does it sell, for which demographics does it sell best. All these insights will help you in making the right decisions on what to sell, when to sell, where to sell. Lifeboat is a platform which gives you all the tools necessary to build and maintain an e-commerce store. So that goes how to upload pictures, which content to use, and everything else around it. It manages all your pricing, your shipping costs, your discounts, gift cards, and everything else you might need to be able to sell online and sell efficiently and easily. When it comes to export, where does one start? Where does it end? Realistically, there's no limit. As long as you abide to tax laws, shipping laws, the sky is the limit. We give you all the tools necessary to work out the correct tax, the correct shipping cost, down to a state level. In some areas, even down to villages. If you're selling from Maliha and you want to ship to Marsaslok for X amount and want to charge a slightly different price for Gozo or maybe St. Paul's Bay, you can do that. If you can operate a Facebook page, you can operate a Lifeboat store. The biggest advice I would give to anyone that might not be convinced at this stage is give it a try. In many cases, this is gonna cost you as much as one day rent of your physical store. Try it out, try it for a month or two. See if it works for you. In many cases, you'll be surprised and you'll want more.